No, they can't stop me now.
No, they can't stop me.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Golden Tea, where the tea is always nice, hot, and juicy. Before we jump into today's video, be sure to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to turn on your post notification bell. And without further ado, let's get straight into the tea. So everyone, it looks like India and Dirk are no longer together. A lot of people started putting two and two together when India tweeted on her Twitter, "I'm a free agent." And then India also went on to unfollow Lil Durk on Instagram. So allegedly Lil Durk had a baby on India. Apparently the child is 6 months old and India is just now finding out about it. India also posted that she went out to eat alone and she stated that she does not like dining alone and she's going to try it a couple more times. Since this is something that just happened, I'm pretty sure she's still processing all of these emotions. A lot of fans and supporters were so confused as to why Lil Durk would even propose to India if he had plans of cheating on her or if he knew that he had a whole nother child. Fans and supporters also pointed out the fact that it seemed like Lil Durk was really changing India's life, balling her out, and giving her the world, but the whole time he was living a double life, which is why we cannot idolize relationships or just look at everybody and say relationship goals, because you never really know what's happening behind closed doors. But everyone, please be sure to let me know what you think in the comments down below. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you're notified every single time I post. I love you guys so much, and I'll catch up with you on the next episode of Golden Tea News.